Hey everybody, it's Dr. Osborne, founder of Gluten Free Society. We get a lot of questions about a number of the different products we offer, one of them being Gluten Shield. The question's been coming in a lot. What do I use Gluten Shield for? Now, there are a lot of companies out there telling you to take digestive enzymes so that you can eat gluten. These companies are very misleading and, in my opinion, very unethical. Gluten Shield is a digestive enzyme. It's a broad spectrum, full grade digestive enzyme, and its purpose is to help you minimize the potential for gluten cross-contamination risk. So for example, if you're out traveling, if you're eating at a restaurant, if you're eating what we as gluten-free warriors call OPF, other people's food, you take Gluten Shield. Why? Because you want to have a level of protection between you and the gluten. And Gluten Shield contains specific digestive enzymes that help to break down or degrade gluten so that gluten's not interacting with your immune system and potentially creating more damage. So that's the biggest indicator. Now, another question has come in. I'm going to pull up the ingredients here for you. Another question's come in on, you know, why else would I take Gluten Shield? Do I need to take it every day? Do I only need to take it when I travel? And the answer to that depends. Gluten Shield is a full spectrum digestive enzyme. Its primary design is to help you break down gluten, but it has also got a battery of different enzymes that help you break down proteins, fats, and carbohydrates. And so it can be used as well as a digestive aid. So if you're struggling with indigestion or digestive problems, if your doctor's told you that you have a low functioning pancreas, these are all indicators that you might find benefit in digestive support using Gluten Shield. Now, if we look at, you know, some of the main ingredients, dipeptylpeptidase 4 is one of the main gluten degrading ingredients, but so are protease. Protease help to break down gluten. And interestingly enough, if you've watched any of our research reports on meat glue, protease is one of those types of enzymes that helps break down meat glue. So again, if you get exposed to meat glue, which is a common bacterial byproduct added to processed foods, protease can help with that in that regard. And then you'll see down below, you'll see a number of other enzymes that are listed through here. These are all different enzymes designed to break down carbohydrate, help you break down fats, in essence, giving you great digestive support. Now, we have a couple of other things in Gluten Shield I think are important to mention. One is our herbal blend. These are digestive aids. Fennel and ginger and flax and peppermint are digestive aids. And then artichoke leaf is a fiber. It's a source of fiber, so it helps to promote healthy bacterial levels in the GI tract. But particularly, one of the reasons why I have the artichoke in this product is to help feed the Bifidobacter infantis, which is a type of probiotic, if you will, or a type of bacterial strain that has been shown to be reduced when people get gluten exposure. So this is why that's in there. No other product has this combination of different ingredients for such a comprehensive approach at not only reducing the potential for gluten damage if you get accidental exposure, but also to help restore the microbiome, restore good bacteria, to help you digest not only gluten, but also proteins, carbohydrates, and fats. So hopefully that answers all of your questions about Gluten Shield. You can swing over to glutenfreesociety.org and pick it up. You always save 20% when you auto-subscribe. So if you like the product and want to use the product on a regular basis, highly encourage you to save money by using it. And if you have additional questions, make sure you post those in the video below. I'll also post a link to this below. And have a great day, and we'll see you in the next product update or in the next research update. Take care.